Remember, remember, the 5th of December, Scientology's treason and plot. I know of no reason why Lisa McPherson should ever be forgot.